I wish you all the best, and there should be 3 clubs in this first year: Science Club, Fine Arts Club, and Literary Club. All the clubs should be very vibrant, and all our young scientists, young engineers, you should excel in this forum, and you have to exhibit your talents. Wish you all the best. Thank you.
Now, I invite our Chemistry Department HOD, Ms. P. Hema Gayatri, who is the coordinator of the Science Club, to speak a few words about our Science Club. Please, ma'am.
Honorable Chairman, beloved Principal, and my dear colleagues and my dear students, once again, I welcome you all on behalf of our Science Club. Our Science Club was inaugurated in 2007. Now the third by Mr. T. Sekharar, Deputy Chair, General Manager, TEDA, Coimbatore. He gave his chief guest address on harnessing of renewable energy and also gave the awareness program on global warming. Every science student should know about the definition of science. The science is an interconnected series of concepts and conceptual schemes that have developed as a result of experimentation and observation, and are fruitful of